Hello everybody, today I'm going to be making strawberries and sour cream. So I already am a step ahead from you, but I'm just gonna run you through what we have to do. So the first thing you have to do, let me just give you this tip. If you have a lot of strawberries, the tools that you're gonna need is a spoon to mix with, a small or large bowl. If you want a large bowl, that's only if you have like a bunch of strawberries. If you're gonna be doing a small bowl, it's gonna be like a little bit of strawberries. So a little bit of strawberries is a small bowl. A lot of strawberries is a big bowl. So the next thing you're gonna need is that. I think that's all. So the ingredients that you'll need is sour cream. I have some Mexican sour cream, but these are small, so I'm gonna like add both of them. If you have like a sour cream that's like half of this size, you have to add all of it. So the strawberries, you're gonna put them in the bowl, small or big. Then you're gonna rinse them. Then you're gonna leave them in the water for 5 minutes. I think mine are done, so I'm gonna go get them. Be right back. After they're done, after 5 minutes of in the water, you're gonna have to dump all the water. I got my strawberries, they're all rinsed. Hold on. Let me just move it back. Okay, so my strawberries are all rinsed. Now you're gonna add your sour cream. So I'm gonna need a spoon for that, obviously. So I'm gonna get my spoon. I couldn't find my big spoon, so I'm just gonna use a spatula. You can also use a spatula if you want. But it's gonna take a little longer to mix with. So you're gonna open your sour cream. Let me just open mine. There's my sour cream. Then you're gonna add it to your strawberries, like that. You're just gonna wanna add all of it as much as you can. So I added some. It's all gone. Okay. Now I'm gonna add my second one. Let me just open it really quick. Okay, so now I'm gonna dump it. But if you only like small buckets of sour cream, use only two if you have a lot of strawberries. Okay. So I'm done with that. Let me just go do something. Okay. The next ingredient that I forgot to mention is you're gonna want some. Some sweetened condensed milk. I got this kind, la lechera. So you're gonna need another tool, obviously. So I'm gonna need a tool. I have a Tupperware too. That's what I'm using. This is Tupperware. This is Tupperware. Yeah. So I'm gonna open it. So I'm gonna open this now, and I'm just gonna turn it right here. I'm gonna turn it all the way. So don't mind the noise in the back. It's just my mom and dad watching a movie, and I'm just gonna make this video. So if you can hear anything, I'm so sorry. I'll try to remake this. So then you're gonna open it once I'm done. Okay, so once you're done, you're gonna want to let go. Hold on. Okay, so then when you're done, it's gonna be open. You're gonna open this. There's like a little part right here that you can use. You just like grab that part right here and you close it. But if you don't have this, you can just use your other thing to open cans that are closed. So then what I'm gonna do is just lift this up. It's open. There you go. Okay. So then when you're done opening it, don't do this. I just really like this. Okay. So I'm done with that. So then you're gonna add your sweetened condensed milk to your strawberries. To make it sweet. You're gonna empty it all. On top of everything. Then you're gonna mix everything together. And once you're done mixing everything together, you're gonna add your sugar. So I'm gonna mix. You have to mix very well that everything's together, or else one part's gonna taste like sugar and another part's gonna taste like sour cream. So this is not messy at all. It's safe for kids to do. Safe for parents to do. You don't have to use an oven or anything. You're just gonna mix everything together like so. So mine is looking very well. It's very watery, but it's fine. So I'm mixing mine. Very watery because the sour cream is very watery for me. Fine. So this is how it should look. This is how it should look all mixed together. Then you're gonna add about two handfuls of sugar. So I'm gonna go get my sugar. So I got my sugar. And then I'm gonna open it as soon as I can. I already have a spoon in here. We're not gonna use it. We're just gonna add. So you're just gonna add some. You're just gonna add about 5 spoons. If you have a small spoon, use 5. I have kind of a big spoon, so I'm only gonna use like 5. So I need 6 spoons of sugar because I don't know if that's enough, but hopefully it's enough. So I'm gonna mix it now. And you're gonna wanna mix it very well because again, you don't want one part to taste sweet and one part to taste like sour cream and condensed milk. So I'm just gonna mix mine. If you don't have enough sugar, then just mix it very well. So I'm gonna add a little bit more because I need to. So I'm gonna add it. There's 8 spoons in there. So I think 9 spoons is good for this. I'm not sure, but all of it's supposed to be mixed together really good. You can, if you want, you can smush all your strawberries, but I did it for this because, because I already put everything in it. But if you want more strawberries, like, in your stuff, then cut it off, like, in pieces so that when you add them in here, they have to, like, be, the strawberries, like, big like this. They have to be washed first, then you can cut them, and then you'll add everything else, and it'll be, like, super pink. I didn't make mine like that because I don't want to. So I'm gonna taste this. I think mine's alright with 9 spoons of sugar, and yeah, one more. So I actually added 3 because, I don't know, the more the merrier. Okay. So mix. So then if you want, you can taste test your stuff. I think mine's all good. So now you're gonna clear everything. So I'm gonna throw it away. So once you're done, your strawberry should look like this. Your strawberry should be very good. Then you can serve. So I'm just gonna like have one strawberry because I'm not that hungry, but yeah. Super good. Okay. So this is very good. So